So right now, boxing's not in a good place, Robert. We're not getting good fights. We're not getting major. We're getting okay fights. We're not getting the fights that make fans tune in.
Besides Crawford Spence, what else?
Ryan and Tank. I think that's great for the sport. Right. Yeah, we're not Usyk and Fury. Yeah, Usyk and right. Wilder. Those are the...
That is true.
We're getting okay fights. What's next for you, Jonathan, by the way?
For me?
For you.
December.
Golden Boy card?
No.
You have a golden one?
Nah.
I thought you were. You used to be.
Used to be.
So December, RGBA, San Bernardino. What weight class are you now?
40.
40. So you moved up a little bit?
No, always been a little bit. 40.
For some reason, I thought you were like 35. He has a good record, Robert.
Huh?
He has a very good record.
How many does he have?
17-0. Yeah.
Benjoni.
Big G, happy birthday. How do you feel? Feliz cumpleaños, as they say, right?
Thank you very much.
Robert said he had a great time at your birthday. He brought you a mariachi, some friends. Did you sing? Who's sparring now, Robert?
Right now is Sylvester and Javier Milwaukee.
Javier is also fighting on the 12, right?
Yes, he is.
What's his record? 6-0 or something?
6-0.
So everything ready for November 18 for San Antonio?
Yes, November 18.
Packed house. I'm sure there won't be an empty seat.
Huh?
I'm sure. I'm sure you'll have more fans there than Tyson Fury will have there for Chisora.
No, and those motherfuckers sell out.
He bought his own tickets to flip them.
No, Justin Fury, they fucking sell like 50,000
in one
day.
Nobody wants to see that fight, right? Man, yeah, because some ticket broker bought
it. Chisora, you don't... Fucking people love Chisora, Ellie.
Does he have a chance?
No. Yes, he does.
You've never seen Chisora fight, ever.
I did. I went to his fucking fight. I went to his last fight. That's my boy.
He fought a guy that sucks. Well, I shouldn't say that.
That guy was horrible.
The Romanian... What's his name? Kubra Pulev.
I was there.
Kubra's not a killer.
I was there. It's my boy.
My dad isn't like heavyweight
fighter. He loves Chisora. That's the homie. But he has, Robert, he has no chance of winning.
Yeah, he does. I'm probably going to go to the fight.
Even if Fury hasn't...
December 3rd,
that? He's not going to that shit. He's not going.
December 3rd. Outside in the cold for 9 hours.
People take off their shirts over there. They're crazy.
You're going to do that?
Those fans over there, they're better than anybody else. The fans. When it comes to fans.
Not better than the fans in Texas.
I agree with you.
UK does not have better
fans. Tyson Fury does not have good fans.
Yes, they do.
Texas has.
They're in denial.
Fury has all the fucking the drinkers, the coke kids, everybody.
Texas has the best fans. And Southern California. And New York.
And Mexico.
How many rounds did you do? Huh? Oh, you guys did do four.
If Benavidez fights plant, who wins?
Benavidez.
Oh, Benavidez.
Why?
Benavidez more just tougher, just more
about pressure and a lot. Canelo, a little bit of success with Canelo just moving and Canelo's patient. David's more active. He's busier.
They're the only two in boxing right now that have real beef. There's no real beef in boxing. Caleb Plant and Benavidez.
Do they?
They had a fight in the gym. They had a real fight in the gym where the younger brother punched the coach and he punched their little brother. Yeah, they don't. They trained in Vegas since last couple years.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. But I'm saying, is there any other beef in boxing that we know? Not real beef. Everybody else is just talk.
Tank versus Garcia is not beef, right? It's just business.
It's business. But it's not personal. It's business. But Tank takes every fighter personal.
Ah, that's cool. Good job.
But
Raymond.